Shot blocked by Aaron Ward. Made ahead for Lucic, who gives it back. And now Walker with a quick right on Aaron Ward, who goes down.
Well, it looked like Aaron Ward was saying, no, not the time for me to fight you, but Walker took advantage, dropped his gloves, and threw a right. Pretty good haymaker. And that's why Lucic is in there, and he is not pleased.
Now he'll take exception to that. And suffice to say that that line has been crossed in terms of that angst between the two teams you see in a playoff series. It certainly has come about now here. We're going down the stretch in game five. Scott Walker catching Aaron Ward off guard.
Well, Aaron Ward standing in, blocks the shot, and then he goes for that forearm shiver that he does pretty consistently against Matt Cullen. Walker doesn't like it. Walker comes flying in, throws a flying left elbow in the first place, and then a total sucker punch on Aaron Ward. That will not go unpunished, and I wouldn't be surprised to see the league take some action on this action by Walker.
This emotional stuff late. Obviously, Carolina's walking away frustrated. How do you bury this and not bring too much of that into the road game in two nights from now and start from scratch?
You know, it's very tough to do. You know, you got to let the league take care of it. That was one of the worst sucker punches I've ever seen, you know. I mean, I haven't seen that since the AHL. And so it's kind of tough to bury, but we have to. We got to focus on doing